sparked concern among fans when she displayed a slimmer physique at the ARIO Awards earlier this week. But Ruby Rose put on a defiant display when she attended the Sydney premiere of her latest film, Pitch Perfect 3, on Wednesday, donning a shimmery black dress. The 31-year-old's actress made a statement in the strapless number, which highlighted her extensive body art. She wore her brunette bob slicked back from her face and accessorized with a silver necklace. Ruby's weight has been a hot topic this week, with many fans taking to social media on Tuesday night to voice their concerns following her appearance at the ARIO Awards. "You look ill, love," tweeted one concerned fan. Another said, "Omg, Ruby Rose is so tiny." The Resident Evil actress recently lashed out at a recent report in NW magazine, which claimed her svelte frame has sparked concerns for her health. Speaking to the publication, LA-based dietitian Lisa DeFazio said, "Her family and management team need to encourage her to gain some weight before it's too late." Lisa also said she believes the actress only weighs 44 kilograms, which would make her extremely underweight for a person of 5 feet 7 inches, with 61 kilograms being the recommended weight for her height. However, Ruby immediately hit back at the comments in a fiery Twitter rant, and scolded her for being so judgmental and irresponsible. She said, "You are reckless and no Hollywood expert should behave the way you do. Telling a magazine my manager, friends and family should get involved and help me before it's too late and that my weight is 44 kilos, I'd probably be in hospital if that were true, is so maddening and irresponsible." She ended the tweet by warning Lisa not to